Well, unfortunately, guys, my laptop fell into the sea last week. I guess it's a Dell, because it was rolling in the deep. In today's video, I have rounded up what I think are the best Dell laptops in 2021. To see the most up-to-date prices and find out more information about these business laptops, you can check out the links in the description below. Let's get started. Hitting it off with the first laptop, which is the Alienware M15 R4, and I listed it as the best gaming laptop. It was 2006 when Dell bought the Alienware, right? Well, as a gaming branch of Dell, it didn't fail to produce top-notch laptops that allowing Dell to sit with what people would call the big dogs. Let's see what are its features. The design that we see tells us that this laptop is an impressive one for gaming. It is made of aluminum and also a mixture of plastic and magnesium, and by that, we get that the design is pretty solid. It is a little bit heavy based on its weight, but still, people seem to bring it wherever they go. The screen that this laptop has is 15.6 inches, the display resolution of it is 1920 to 1080 pixels, and it has a high refresh rate since it is a gaming laptop with 300 Hz. As per its keyboard, I would like to mention that this laptop has an RGB backlight of the keys so that you can choose to make it a colorful one choosing from the four zones that RGB includes. The CPU that this laptop owns is the 10th generation Intel Core i7-10870H that has 8 cores in total. Base frequency works at 2.20 GHz while its maximum frequency is 5.0 GHz. The RAM on this laptop is a DDR4 with a capacity of 16 GB storage, while on the other hand, the SSD has a full 1 TB of storage. The graphic card is the NVIDIA GeForce RTX 3070. The wireless connectivities included in this laptop are the Bluetooth connection for compatibility and the Wi-Fi connection for the internet. The USB ports that are included in this laptop are 3 in number. The battery life that this laptop can hold up to is for 5 hours of intensive use for gaming sessions, while if you use it for anything else, it may last longer. Its pros: well built, high refresh rate, connectivity, whereas for the cons, short battery life for some and slightly expensive. A student choice, the Dell Inspiron 15 3000, which is listed as the best for students. Students need a good laptop that can use while they are studying, and it is not just for the ones that study computer sciences, but I mean whatever studies. This laptop is also great for presentations, different types that students may need. Let me tell you the features that this laptop has. This laptop has a pretty design, it comes in black color, it's made of soft plastic instead of metal, but still it is very durable. It is very thin combined with its weight, becomes a portable laptop that you can carry around. Since I mentioned that it is a laptop mostly used by students, it is clearly understood that it is portable. The screen size of this one doesn't differ from the other one, has a size of 15.6 inches and the screen display of it is 1366 to 768 pixels, which means that besides being at the same size, it differs when it comes to the resolution. The refresh rate of it works at 60 Hz, and the keyboard is very comfortable while typing along sessions of doing homework or any other project. CPU is the Intel Celeron and a 4020 that includes 2 cores. Base frequency works at 1.1 GHz while the maximum speed frequency is at 2.80 GHz. The RAM included on this laptop is a DDR4 SD RAM with 16 GB storage and the SSD has 512 GB. The graphics is the Intel Ultra HD Graphics 600. The connectivities that the Dell Inspiron 15 owns are the Wi-Fi for the internet and the Bluetooth connection for compatibility. It also includes 3 USB ports that are the one for USB 2.0 and 2 for USB 3.2. The battery life that this laptop delivers can handle up to 8.5 hours, which can be considered a short time, but still, it may depend on its usage. When we're talking about the pros, we can mention portable, great wireless connectivity. Whereas about the cons, it doesn't have backlight and keyboard, and no USB Type-C port. Alright, hi creators! Gather around here because I will mention the Dell XPS 13 9310, and this one is listed as the best for creators. Just as students, creators have a special place in society. We need them, while they need great laptops for creating anything that they would want to. That's why I chose this laptop from Dell since it is a great one when it comes for creating. As a whole piece, it comes in shiny silver color, it doesn't show any fingerprints, so you shouldn't worry about it at all. It is made of high quality materials that give it a very sleek design and the edges of the laptop are stronger and prevent any scratch. The screen size of this laptop is 13.4 inches. The display resolution works on 1920 to 1200 pixels and its refresh rate is 60 Hz. A special feature of this laptop's screen is that it is a touchscreen. Its keyboard has backlighting that makes it usable also in dark environments. The CPU found on this laptop is the 11th generation Intel Core i7-1195G7 that has 4 cores in total. Base works at 1.3 GHz while the maximum speed of it goes up to 5 GHz. And the graphics card is the Intel Iris Xe graphics. The RAM included in this laptop is 16 GB and the SSD has a capacity of 512 GB storage. Wi-Fi and Bluetooth as wireless connections work very well and it also has lots of ports for wired connectivity and different types of USB. MicroSD reader, but it unfortunately lacks the HDMI. The battery life of this laptop can hold up to 10 hours on a full charge and it is considered a long time since the creators or editors may need 10 hours a day for anything. Pros: touchscreen for some, backlight keyboard, great for editing. Whereas for the cons, only 13-inch screen and no HDMI slot. Fourth place is reserved for the Dell Inspiron 17 7000 and this one is for the best business laptop from the Dell company. Laptops for business are a great launch from Dell because they have products with lots of features when it comes to the business world. The Dell Inspiron 17 is great that people use for business in their offices and also while working at home. Let's see the features that it owns. This 2-in-1 laptop comes in a silver color and it is a slim one that has also lightweight. Since I said it is a 2-in-1 laptop, I think you're already understanding that it is a very flexible and can easily be rotated. Besides that, it is a portable laptop that becomes your best friend and accompanies you wherever. The screen of this laptop is 17 inches, displaying a resolution of 1920 to 1080p, while its refresh rate is 60 Hz. The specialty on this laptop is the touchscreen and includes a fingerprint reader so that you can easily unlock it. The processor on this laptop is the 11th generation Intel Core i7-1165G7 with 4 cores in total. Base frequency is 2.8 GHz while the maximum speed works at 4.70 GHz. The graphics on this one is the Intel Iris Xe graphics. The RAM is a 32 GB one and the SSD has the capacity of 1 TB storage. There is Bluetooth for compatibility as well as Wi-Fi for the internet connection. Besides the wireless connectivity, Dell included lots of ports in this laptop so that you can work on it with any type of USB. The battery life of this laptop holds up to 15 hours, which means that it can be used during the whole day plus some extra hours. It feels like if you take it to the office with you and won't even need the charger. Pros: fingerprint reader, 17-inch screen. Whereas for the cons, a little bit big on tablet mode. Wrapping up the video with the best 2-in-1 and it is the Dell Inspiron 14-5406. 2-in-1? Yes, of course. These were probably Dell's words when they did this laptop. It is a great laptop and a great tablet at the same time. From its design to its battery life, right now I will tell you more and you will fall in love with this one just like I did. The design and the build of this laptop are considered amazing features. It is made of solid materials and besides that, as said, it is a 2-in-1 laptop which can be easily rotated to any degree and turns into an amazing tablet for you. It has a 14-inch screen that has a resolution of 1920 to 1080 pixels and the refresh rate is 60 Hz just as the other one mentioned before. You already got that it has a touchscreen, right? It easily turns into a tablet for any use. There is a fingerprint reader and also it owns a backlighting keyboard. The processor that we encounter on this laptop is the 11th generation Intel Core i7-1165G7 with 4 cores. Frequency of the base is 2.8 GHz and the maximum speed of it is 4.70 GHz, which means that it has the same processor as the one already mentioned. The RAM is a 12 GB DDR4 one, the SSD is 512 GB and the graphics card is Intel Iris Xe graphics. Wi-Fi and Bluetooth, of course. The Wi-Fi 6 and the Bluetooth version 5.0 in this laptop make a great combination, both as wireless connectivities. As for its ports, it has 8 in total and they are for many types of cables. The battery life that this one promises to us is 8 hours, which in a way is considered as a lag when it comes to intense usage, but still, its recharging time is very quick. Its pros: very flexible, fingerprint reader, whereas for the cons, short battery life for some people. Alright guys, with that being said, thank you so much for watching. I hope you found this video to be helpful. If you have any questions about the products mentioned in this video, you can leave a comment down below and I will get back to you as soon as I can. Until the next video, stay safe, take care, and peace out.